look into out of glass. Now let's be more a lesson
I never dared to reach for the moon. I never thought I'd know heaven so soon. I couldn't hold to say how I feel. The joy in my heart, no words can reveal. Over and over, I'll whisper your name. Over and over, I'll kiss you again. I see the light of love in your eyes. Love is forever, no more goodbye. Now just a memory, the tears that I cried. Now just a memory, the sighs that I sighed. Dreams that I cherish know how come true. All my tomorrows I'll give to you. Over and over I'll whisper your name. Over and over I'll kiss you again. I'll see the light of love in your eyes. Love is forever, no more goodbye. Like summer leaves may turn to gold, the love that we share will never grow old. Here in your arms, though I'm far away, here in your arms, forever I stay. Over and over, I'll whisper your name. Over and over, I'll kiss you again. I'll see the light of love in your eyes. Love is forever, no more goodbye. Over and over, I'll whisper your name. Over and over, I'll kiss you again. I'll see the light of love in your eyes. Love is forever, no more goodbye. La 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 la.
Is sick being, yes, and cái này là đất liền hay là ngoài khơi cái, yeah, ngoài khơi, yes, in English, offshore, continue, offshore, nice me, ngoài khơi, yes, good. And here, what is it? Nước, yes. Thác nước in English. Waterfall. In Vietnamese. Thác nước, yes, good. And now, in here. What is it? Yeah, yes. What do you do in a house? Yes. Yeah, in the house. Yeah. I have a work, mean chỗ ở. Accommodation. And now, in Vietnamese, chỗ ở. Yes. And here. Đường là dùng để làm gì? Cho xe lửa chạy. Dạ, ta gọi là đường xe lửa. Đường để sao? Railway. In Vietnamese. Đường xe lửa. Đường sao? In here. What is it? Yeah. What is it? stream, stream, stream. In Vietnamese, dòng suối. What is it? Yeah, yeah. Is it beautiful? Yes, very beautiful. Nó có lộng lẫy không? Yes. Dạ, nó có gây ấn tượng gì cho các em không? Yes, nó rất là đẹp, lộng lẫy. Now listen. Magnificent. Magnificent. In Vietnamese, lộng lẫy, ấn tượng. And here. What is it? Đá vôi, yes. In English, limestone, limestone, limestone. In Vietnamese, đá vôi. And now, who are they? They live in highland, in the mountain. Now, what do you call? What symbol? Tài mông. Đây đây. Bà na. Yes. Now, where do they live? Bồ đà, bồ tộc. Try, try, try. Yes. In Vietnamese, bộ tộc, bộ lạc. Now the dress. Giant, wear the dress. Of course. Offshore, wear the dress. Accommodation, the railway, the first book, many vision, the second, limestone, the first, okay, sure, second, now copy down please. Giant, very big, offshore, waterfall, accommodation, railway, tomb, many fish, limestone, dry. And now that we have just learned something about some famous places in Vietnam, and now, in order to understand, I invite you to study. To do exercise, write two points to understand about them. First of all, please. There are four sentences, and invite you to check with each other who's evil. Nothing about it. Okay. And now, in order to check true form, I invite you to reach a text and get true form. Okay, and now we check. Number it day for Anna before there are many a shop I land in Nha Trang in here. In Hà Long there are many fishing case and it is true. Đà Lạt is one of the World Heritage Site for Hạ Long Bay is one of the World Heritage Site. Visitor can see waterfront in Đà Lạt. It is true. Good. We have just learned something about Nha Trang, Đà Lạt, Sapa, Hạ Long Bay. In order to understand it, I invite you to do another exercise. Is to check the topic. You will read the text and check which place in Nha Trang, Đà Lạt, Sapa, or Hạ Long Bay. And now, what will you do to check the topic? You will read the text. And now, I invite you to read the text and check. Đà Lạt, Sapa, and now we check. Now, case. Hạ Long Bay. Fly to Hanoi. Is it Nha Trang? Yes, what? Hotel. Hotel. I think four places. Local train four. Maybe in four places. Mini hotel will be in Hạ Long Bay. Mountain slope. Yeah. Sapa. Railway. Where? Đà Lạt. Nha Trang. Yes. Continue. Continue. Restaurant. Sandwich. Hạ Long Bay. Tourist attraction in four places. Thai food. No information. Village. Maybe in Hạ Long, in Sapa. Waterfront is in Nha Trang. I don't think so. Đà Lạt. World Heritage Site in Nha Trang. Hạ Long Bay. Yes, good. Now coffee down, please. Finish. Yes or no? Yes, okay. And now like, we have just learned something and know more about some famous places such as Đà Lạt, Nha Trang, Sapa, Hạ Long Bay. And now, in order to understand the lesson clearly, I invite you to do exercise, another exercise. There are some tourists, they want to visit the places, but they don't know where do they go. And now I invite you to help them. For example, Andrew studied dry around the world. He liked mountain climbing. Andrew thì học những môn bộ lạc trên thế giới và anh ta thích leo núi. Vì vậy, anh ta có thể là đi nơi nào. Mary thì yêu thích Việt Nam. Cô ta muốn đi du lịch ở bằng xe lửa đến nhiều nơi ở miền quê, và cô ta muốn thăm một cái viện, một cái viện nghiên cứu ở Hải Dương, ở Việt Nam, viện Hải Dương học. Nào, John thì thích lịch sử của Việt Nam, anh ta muốn thăm viếng cái nơi mà Bác Hồ đã đi tìm đường cứu nước vào năm 1911. John thích bơi lội tắm nắng. Anh ấy muốn đến Việt Nam, cô ấy đến Việt Nam 2 lần rồi và muốn thăm viếng, và cũng đã thăm viếng được Nha Trang. Donna thì là một người bán hoa. Cô ta có một shop hoa ở Los Angeles. Cô ta thích suy nghĩ về việc là cũng hoa đến Việt Nam, cô ta có thể đi những đông. And now think about it and do exercise please. Okay, now we check. Where does Andrew go? Where does Andrew visit? Is it Nha Trang? Is it Sapa? Now, what about Mary? Which lake does she visit? Is it Nha Trang? See, John. What about John? Where does he go? Can he visit? Nhà rộng. Yeah, good. So, where does she go? She can visit Nha Trang. Nào, Hạ Long Bay. Donna. How about Donna? Does she visit Sapa? Đà Lạt. Yes, good. Now copy down, please. Now, like, we have just learned something about some famous places in Vietnam, Nha Trang, Đà Lạt, Sapa, and Hạ Long Bay. And you know something, some information about the places. Vietnam has a lot of beautiful places to visit. And we should invite something to invite some people to visit them to know more about Vietnam. Vietnam is very wonderful, okay? And now I want you to talk about yourself, you discuss with your friend, and you ask them which place do you want to visit. Why? Now, for example, which place do you want to visit this summer vacation? I want to visit Đà Lạt. Why? Because I want to visit some famous flower. Another, which place do you want to visit this summer vacation? I want to visit Nha Trang. Why? Because I want to swim. Another one. Which lake do you want to visit this summer? I want to visit Hạ Long Bay because I want to know more about some island. I want to visit Sapa because I want to know more about some mountain slope. Okay, good. That's all. Homework. Learn new words and read the lesson well. Prepare next 5 Unit 11 language focus. And I think you source the. I think you source. You source the with something. You should read something. 108, 109 anh xem như có một số bài tập ở trang 108, 109 ha. So I think that's all. Goodbye. Have a good lesson. See you again.